realizing his ambitions. But you can't judge all Krogan by his actions. His brood brother Rex was more reasonable.
Thanks for talking to me.
It's my pleasure, Commander. I've only met a few humans in my time. I'm glad for the opportunity.
Shepard, blood work complete. Indicates significant stress on Eve's system. Stable for now, but lack of any data detailing Malin's work. Problematic.
I hate to ask this, but will it affect the cure?
No, cure will remain viable, but Eve's long-term prognosis, doubtful.
Do what you can for her.
Of course.
You've always defended your genophage work. What changed your mind?
Never changed mind. Genophage proper decision at time. New circumstances necessitate course correction.
Those circumstances being?
Reaper invasion. Turian's doomed without Krogan support. Krogan need unified threat, outlet for aggression, cooperative symbiosis.
Nice talking with you, Morden.
Thank you, Shepard. Glad to be back.
You planning to stick around when this is over?
Until Reaper's dealt with, at least. Then, not sure. Haven't made impact on galaxy. Genophage modification, genophage cure, work against collectors, decisions, mistakes. Might go somewhere sunny, sit on beach, look at ocean, collect seashells.
You'd go crazy inside an hour.
Might run tests on the seashells.
Nice talking with you, Morden.
Shepard, they say female Krogan have a thing for guys with scars.
So I've heard.
I've got a few, myself. Here's hoping nobody's planning an arranged marriage to cement this deal. Though I have to say, I admire Eve. The thing...
Notification is available on the private messages terminal.
Good timing, Shepard. I had Glyph do a little digging on Reeve.
Anything useful?
Yes. Erdnot Reeve has commissioned more weapons of mass destruction than any other Krogan leader in known history.
Well, apparently he's well armed.
The majority of these arms have already been used in conflicts with other clans.
Or not.
Clan Erdnot retain stockpiles of conventional weapons and still present a formidable military force.
Cerberus's landing force is away from the T'Chunka battlefields. Their target seems to be an ancient ground-to-space cannon facility that hasn't been used since the Krogan rebellions. The site has no obvious military advantage, and the Krogan are spread too thin to deal with it.
Do we know what Cerberus is up to?
No, but we do know that Cerberus doesn't act without a plan. Get in there and stop them. Find out what they're up to while you're at it.
We'll get it done.
See to it. Hack it out.
Looks like Cerberus got that cannon operational, Commander. I'll go back up, get a read on what they're shooting at.
Get on it. All right. Let's find the control room for those cannons. Kill anything in our way.
Let's do this.
Cruiser. The cannon fire is clearing the way. If that ship makes it to bombardment range, the Krogan resistance is in trouble.
Keep track of it, Lieutenant.
On it.